We're at this creek, White Creek. It is Tuesday, May 3rd, and we're gonna try some hopper fishing in some little holes for some sunfish. I'm gonna take it there. Oh, and there's a hang up. First hang up of the evening. Trying this little pocket right here, seeing if anybody's home. Maybe one sitting in there. Let's see if anybody's home. Let that drift by first. Alright, I'm gonna try going closer and twitching. Is that run? I got a, instead of a single hopper setup, I got a dual hopper setup with this one. And I got this big yellow one. So we'll see. If there's little ones out there, they're gonna bite this small one. Something sitting in that deeper water. He ate the back one. That was so cool. Awesome, man.
Set up. Cool.
Let's get it. A nicer one. There he is. Oh, got him. Slung him out of the water.
Better one to tear me up. Oh, that was a nicer one. There he is. Oh, God. Slung him out of the water.
Another one. They're waiting up there in that. Oh, that's a bigger one. Oh, nice. A decent one for this creek. Pretty decent for this creek. Look at that.
Alright, made it to this little part of the creek where it's a little flow off. And right by this tree right here. So we're gonna give it a shot. This is a tight area, so be a little tough to cast.
Got some guys coming up for it. There he is. Oh! That's nice. I'm gonna try to go on the other side of that ripple. Oh, somebody came up. They're right there by the... Oh, that's a nicer one. Oh. And he got the bigger one too, green sunfish. It's in the eye. It's okay.
This is so much fun catching little sunfish in here.
I know it may not seem like it, but it's super fun. Super, super fun. Oh God, that was so sick. I can't believe I missed that. Come back for it. There he is. Oh my gosh. I missed him again. They're sitting right under there. Isn't that awesome? Come back out. That guy spooked him. Nope, there's one right there. Oh, get out of there. That was so cool, dude. Look at that, man. Isn't that awesome and cool? Catch beautiful fish like that on your own fly. In a place like this, you wouldn't even guess, you know? There he goes. Awesome.